Miss you, I'm Marissa Shaukat from St. Anthony's High School, Faisaltown, Lahore. I'm here to talk about coronavirus. So, what is coronavirus? Coronavirus is an ongoing disease which is caused by severe acute respiratory syndrome, which is also known as SARS. The first outbreak was found in the city of China, Wuhan, on December 2019. The virus mainly spreads due to close contact and respiratory droplets when people cough or sneeze. So what are the symptoms for coronavirus that people may experience? Cough, illness, sneezing, sore throat, difficulty in breathing, and people may experience that they are getting sick 1 to 14 days with the virus. How to overcome this virus? There is no specific treatment yet for this virus, but some symptoms can be treated. It also depends on other person's clinical health. Here are some ways to overcome this virus. Wash your hands with soap again and again. After washing them, sanitize them. Avoid close contact with people who are unwell. Wear a mask. At the end, I would like to say that we should not lose our hope and believe that Jesus Christ is our Savior and He can heal any virus. We should keep praying. This is Marissa Shaukat signing off. Thank you.